is the one energy that can be produced locally. We're not dependent upon other people. If we're dependent upon coal or oil, we got to go to other countries. But don't forget, coal or oil is fossilized wood. We don't need to wait until our wood gets fossilized to billions of years. We use the energy from the sunshine now. The whole canopy of greenery we have around us is like a big photocell, and we have the storage. All the wood is where it is, energy is stored. Now that storage is the important thing. On photovoltaic, you require batteries. Yeah, the wood is stored, is storing that energy, and we don't have to wait billions of years for it to become oil. We now know how to use it now. And sustainably, for the next 1,000 years, we can keep on using it, giving us a beautiful shade, giving us environmental benefits of oxygen from the air, fixing nitrogen in the soil. In every way, it benefits the country and the people. It does not pollute, like every one of the other fuels is polluting. So I think it's ideal for the country, and everybody can produce. It'll be power from the people, by the people, for the people.
...35% of the income that the Ceylon Electricity Board derives from supplying power to over 3 million consumers is paid to foreign suppliers of fuel for the production of electricity. This was more than $200 million in 2004. This amount will soon surpass the income received from the traditional exports, tea, rubber and coconut.